Sam. You will see how a dream can set you free. Be thankful you can breathe and thankful you can speak. That you aren't in a war zone and that you have a home. Civil war unrest in Africa out west. Liberia in shambles with young boys they gamble. Lost rails full of drugs, young with machine guns. Over control, over hate and over funds. Genocide breaks daily, families on the run. No food, no clothes, no fun. No love, no hope, setting sun. A country of ex-American slaves, of course it's messed up. No help from the mass and I'm selling them down. What a disaster, but hope came to the woman in a dream. Despite how it may seem, she brought water to her stream. And anything is possible. You can remove all obstacles. Anything is possible. Together we are unstoppable. You can pray the devil back to hell. Water, peace, spirit, love, the sick made well. Now what are you going to do to make sure your dreams come true? The women praying the devil back to hell. Dead bodies rotten, they are sick from the smell. Charles Dillon in charge, an evil man at large. Called his movement anti-terrorism, thinking he's the Christ that's risen. Wanted to reconstruct the mind of the children, to make them robotic and stop all the feeling. Raping mothers in front of them, this was real fam. Natural resources steadily revealing. Money over love, keep on drilling and concealing the nature of this killing. The power it can seem oh so appealing. But Lima, she has a dream. Church to redeem. Christian and Muslim women gather together to end the war. Religion doesn't measure the level of love they had for their people. A bullet doesn't know Christian from Muslim. In this game we are equal.